Two News shows you how Mitt Romney is making millions off of your personal information.
Mitt Romney has made $6 million from renting out disinformation.
That's a lot of money.
Tonight at 10, Two News tracks down how you end up on the list, who's buying it, and why.
So it's not surprising to me that he's got a list that's very valuable.
See if you're one of the more than 20,000 Utahns who have had their personal information sold and how it could impact you for years.
So I finally wrote a letter and said, cease and desist.
Tonight on Two News at 10.